knows that daddy he's offering you in so many ways. Please endure, even though we know, mommy, you've been putting in your best to feed us from your heart, label, mommy. We will be patient. Every little thing, mommy, please don't worry. Our sins, please endure. Don't do it for sake of daddy, but because of us. We know that God will bless your home. Do think of your wedding day with daddy. The pastor's asked your home, saying in wealth or in poverty, will you stay with daddy, mommy? You say, I do. What's your answer? The pastor asked you, mommy, saying in health or sickness, will you stay with daddy? Mommy, you say, I do. That is why we are begging you, mommy, please stay with daddy. A little patience, you will overcome. Your children, they have been crying, not take care of mommy, daddy listen to me now. Your children responsibilities, that of your wife, is your own duty. Money that you receive at the end of the month, go around spending it with your concubine. Please, then you bring back the remainder back to mommy. That is for feeding. It's not good, daddy. Remember the day of your wedding, when the pastor asks you, will you stay with mommy? I remember you say, I do. In sickness, in health, or in poverty, will you stay with mommy? I really recall you said, I do. So why not? You're suffering, mommy. Please, daddy. Remember your wedding day, when mommy was so young, she was so beautiful, oh daddy. Respect to the enduring mothers in the house. A little patience as you endure the life struggles in your marital home. God will see you through, and you will be victorious at the end. Amen. Please, mommy, don't leave us and go away. We beg you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be patient. Thank you, enduring mothers. Mommy, don't go and leave her. And if she comes into our house, she will enslave us. For the sake of God, mommy, please, we are begging you to endure, to stay with us. We are begging you, let's be praying for daddy, for God to direct him towards you, mommy. Because I know there is nothing in this world that is above the power of God.
Please, mommy.
Mommy.